How are you feeling about going out on the stage? You're very excited.
Nervous, but really excited.
I'm mostly excited. I'm only a tiny bit nervous.
Okay. Well, what you need to do is you need to turn all that nervousness and the into fun, and enjoy every single bit, okay? The audience cannot wait to meet you guys. Get out there. Enjoy.
Hello, littles.
Hi.
What are your names?
I'm Isabella and
I'm Fionn.
What are you kids going to do for us today?
We're going to be dancing.
Oh, where are you from?
We're from Sligo.
What's your dream, kids?
Mine is to be on Broadway.
Yeah!
And mine would be probably to be on a West End show.
Yeah. Oh, wow. So, Fionn, you're coming with me to America.
Yeah.
And Isabella's going with Denise to London, yeah?
I started dancing when I was 6. I arrived at my dance class and I saw Izzy, like, then Lisa Cooper is our dance teacher and, like, she decided me and her to be dance partners. I was very shy the first day, but the next week I was just giddy as wires.
Fionn is very hyper.
Yeah, I'm very hyper.
I was really, really shy. Sometimes we get annoyed with each other, but mostly we don't really.
We just want to show what a boy can do, and like if you're a ballerina, it doesn't matter.
I kind of want everyone, if they want to be a dancer, they can, even if you're a boy, because not many boys do it, but if you want to do it, you can. In dancing, I can just express my feelings and stuff. It's really nice.
I love dancing because it makes me feel free and like I just have this feeling inside, like I just love it. I can't explain it, but it's just really lovely.
Are you kids ready to dance for us?
Yeah.
All right, let us see it. Go for it. This world.
Thank you.
Let's hear what the judges have to say, okay? Denise,
people stand out when they dance, when they feel it from in here, and you really feel it, don't you, here? And you could see it, you could see the emotion, the passion, right through to your fingertips. It was so good and so polished. It was amazing.
Jason.
There's nothing you two cannot do. Well done.
Fionn and Izzy, this was incredible.
Let's vote.
Can I vote first?
Oh, go, Louis, go.
Yeah.
Denise Van Outen to Superstars of the Future. Yes! Jason Byrne.
Oh, my God, I'm so excited. I can't even speak. Yes.
Well, I'll just round it out and make it a fourth yes. You're going through.
Wow!